rushing as soon as he caught the ball.
Yeah, I love that pass, too, right over the shoulder. No way he can deflect it. Yep. And obviously with Mitchell Robinson in the dunk spot, it's an easy 2 points. All right, mm-hmm. This one is more about the three-point ball, which we know has been a bit of an issue.
That's exactly what is happening in terms of his position. He has the option to hit RJ or Jalen Brunson, depending on what happens.